Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, heading back down to the cellar of the Rogues. The Rogues Wine Cellar. Now that we have the password for the magic mouth, puzzle mouth, whatever you call it. I didn't want that. There it is. We can't fast travel to it, but it's more or less straight ahead and to the left. I'm trying to get better at controlling this. Did I pass it already? I'm sorry. No. Still loving the music. Wait! I passed it. Back here somewhere. I want to go faster and it flies ahead. Wait. Hello, my friend. Maybe we'll meet a companion here who can help us pick locks and stuff. You'll achieve nothing if you cannot say clearly who was the founder of this guild. Interestingly enough, it was Silk from the first game. The name is correct. The answer is right. The guild is open. Now enter. Bossy. Hello? Are you an enemy? We know the password. Perhaps not an enemy? I am trying to turn around to face you, sir. Hello? The thief says, "Welcome to the Guild of Thieves. You can practice your thieving skills here or buy something in our shop. If you wish, you can also try the test of thieves." Well, I don't want to become a thief, but I would like to visit your souvenir shop. Sure. A sign here. What? Hold up. I was turning around to look at a sign. Turn, damn you. Don't turn that much. Test of thieves. Anyone who dares will win. Go and solve the puzzle of the doors, and the reward will be a real joy for any thief. I don't want to check out the test of thieves. Is that what's through that door, then? You have anything else to say? Nope. I have a feeling that might be the test of thieves, so let's just save. Take the test of thieves, but I want to go to their shop. Hardly has Citrine started to pick the lock when the sound of a coiled spring being released is heard, and in a blink of an eye later, a small arrow pierces your left forearm. Poisoned. I could waste poison or I could just reload. Let me just see something. I have unlocked the door. I think this is the test of thieves. Okay, I'm gonna not try to go through that door. So I'll either get poisoned or waste a lockpick, right? So where's the shop then? Okay, well, I guess I can just go forward then. Oh! We'll fight spiders. Oh no. I didn't want to escape. Did the wrong thing. Ah! That means they get the first attack. It's alright. Spider's an old hat by now. You know what? He has the better weapon to fight this thing. Because I'm going to end up soloing that one. Failed! Failed! Do not fail! Well, at least I hit. If he just connects with that sword, he'll probably one-shot one of those spiders. There you go. Boof. Again. Okay, now you kill that one. And I'll probably not kill that one until he comes over and helps after he kills the other one. Then again. Points. I don't think they've got a single hit off us. Nice. Well done. Did you like that? Are you the same guy? So what else is here? Practice or buy something in shop. Okay. Buying something in the shop. And something next to me. That's the way back. Okay, so don't go that way. Go forward. Maybe we'll find the shop over here. Did I go through? One second. Where am I, and what is around me? Oh. I have gone through a door without even realizing. Okay. There's another guy here. Do you work at the shop? I'm looking for... to buy things. The thief says, I would actually like to talk to you, but I'm in a hurry. I must go to the Spannenberg shop before their special offer on sling stones expires. With these words, he runs off in a hurry. Or he just stands there. Up there it goes. Alright, let's see if this is a door we can just go through again. Where am I now? Oh, I went back! That's the door I went through. Okay, I want to go through the other door or go forward. Going to the... Okay, so there's a door here. What's this door? Well, this doesn't look like the souvenir shop. What is that? There's another thief guy over there. Alright. Turn, damn you. Alright. More doors. A sign and another thiefy type. Hello. The thief announces, "Hello, comrades. Have you already been to the House of Healers? When I was there last time, I found a wonderful book of fables in a bookcase." Oh, it was actually a scroll. Do you want it or something? Because one of us has that. I think it's this he's talking about. The crow, or bird, who dropped the stones into the water so that the water level would rise, it could drink the water. I've actually heard that before, it's not made up for this game. Okay, good. Spider-Man Guild of Thieves. Okay. Welcome, do you want to get better at finding traps? No. Hopefully you get a thief, though. We can just fast travel back here. That would be convenient. Maybe not. Look at that. I can see... clip through the wall and actually see inside the shop. You'll be able to turn to this point later. Okay, good. Training. Alright, Guild of Thieves. What about this door? Do you want to get better at disarming traps? In general, yes, but not my character. When we get a thief type, we will come here post-haste. This door... I think I have not been through. Or have I? No. You want to practice some lockpicking? No. What's the sign say? Before a torch goes out. Lockpicking. 50 pieces of gold per course. Very useful. I know. I know it will be. I know it already is. But... Edgel is not a rogue, and I don't wish to become a rogue either. Trap finding 25 pieces of gold per course. So where's the shop? This is telling the other one. Disarming traps, I think. Disarming traps, 25 pieces of gold, okay. So what's this back here? We can also go through the door and continue on this way. Maybe the shop is over here. Or winds around or something. Alright, I need another torch. Alright, we're making a right, and then... Well, we're turning right. Dashing roguish type. It's always refreshing that they're not attacking me, I like that. That's the guy with the Book of Fables. Just checking, because you guys all look alike. I know, that's horrible. I'm gonna head out that door. And make a right. There's a corner in my way. Hi. Oh, you're the one with the sling stones. You better hurry up. Just check where I am. Oh, what does that mean? Merchant. That means merchant. I have found the merchant. Cool. I'll be able to return later. I did not mean to hit that. You know what? I'm curious about this sign, though. Shop of the Guild of Thieves. All kinds of thieves' tools open from 1 a.m. to 8 a.m. Wow. Bunch of night owls here. So they're closed then. Because that's 11 a.m., I take it? As you try to open the shop door, you hear a quiet ringing sound and you are suddenly surrounded by thieves. A very large, well-built man steps forward and shouts loudly, "Tell me, can't you read? The shop is only open from 1 a.m. to 8 a.m. Go away and come back later when it is open." With these words, the thieves move on. Ha ha. It'd be interesting if we keep doing that, but then we would be attacked by those thieves. Let's not try to do that. So I'm gonna wait till 1 a.m. Oh. Welcome, you've come just in time to profit from my incredible bargains. Let's see what you got. A torch? Ooh, a compass for 2,000 gold. I would love to buy it. We technically can't afford it. 75 per lockpick. A crowbar for 120. A rope, short bow. Magical arrows. Maybe I should hit that rogue leader with some magical arrows. 100 lantern. Heal lamedness. Cure poison. Revitalizing. Flint. Oh, these aren't rocks. These are this is flint and iron. And then a diamond for 2,000. Well. Yeah, I know. It says Stephen Ranger. We can use it. Hoping these are not special lockpicks that only we can use. Let me look at this. Yeah, I guess for adventuring type, I'm fine. Excuse me. Well. So if I were to buy... all of them, yeah. Take them all. And... never know, like in the first game when you need a crowbar. We already have a few ropes. If I don't find a compass soon, I'll remember to come back here and grab one. I wonder if I can hit with a bow and magical arrows. Your lamedness. You never know when you're gonna get lamed. And a lantern. Should get more information about how these things work in game. Normal item. I guess it just runs longer than a torch. Maybe for your entire dungeoneering escapade? I'm not sure. I really can only speculate. So we definitely don't need a diamond. Flint and iron, though. I wonder if I'll need that for something. Just in case. It does have an unlimited supply, which is what those asterisks mean. I was hoping we'd find, you know, healing potions. But alas. Maybe the healer would sell them? Because I've been there already. I don't remember seeing them. But then again, it's been a while since I've been there. And at that point, I was not specifically looking for them, I don't think. And I don't think I had a lot of money either. So... I'm looking for something. Where's that bow? Oh, I stored it away, didn't I? I stored it. Alright. I mean, I have regular arrows. I don't think we're gonna be that good at shooting arrows. Probably linked to dexterity. But if we can just hit that guy and ignore the thieves, because they really don't connect with us, they don't hit us. That's an idea. Then again, I wonder if that has any magical properties. I mean, other than it's probably a magical weapon that can only hit certain enemies, but I wonder if it has any actual magical qualities. And same with the sun helmet. If we can get something identified, or some things identified. Alright. Say we're done for now. Thank you very much. Can't see for crap, but... we can still fast travel. I don't know if this... I don't think there's anything over there. Oh, this is probably connected to the test of the thieves. When we have a thief, we'll do that. It is dark. You are unable to find your way back. Damn it. You gotta light a torch. We can't... ah. That was the trick we used in Amber Star. I mean, we can walk around, but I have trouble enough just when we can see. You know what it is? I'm right-clicking and I'm picking that up. Because I'm trying to right-click to get out of his portrait. Alright, so now we can find our way back. I'm tired, it's nice. Well, it is 2 in the morning, because we had to stay up all this time just to go shopping there. I know this is a waste of money, but... Wrong door. Sorry, I'm drunk. You know, we don't have his horseshoes yet. I want to see something. Is this the office? Put that bucket there. $200. Well, he said he had 6 different kinds of horses, though. You know, I wonder if we get him his horseshoes back, if we'll be able to get a discount, maybe. I mean, it's not a lot, 200, but... I don't think a horse is exactly vital yet. But, special. They're telling me there's something new there that I have to go check out. Oh no, this is the well, isn't it? Oh, I can talk to Edgel. I was trying to talk to the well. We've already seen this. I wonder if you can ask them about things as, you know, current events as time goes on. Journey. But they were a great band. Works by Sandra Silk. Silk. Thieves Guild. Thing. You can't say anything about a thing. Town Park. Alright, so I was really... He takes his belongings and turns to go. We're not going yet. Alright, well let's go to... City Hall. Foodstuffs and Merchant. Stables, Tavern. the wharf. I don't think we've gone to the wharf. Where's the healer? Okay. Let's see if the healer sells healing. I love the song. Just wondering if he said something to me, maybe a new one would appear in a new book or something. Extend your knowledge of magical spells. These are all just spells. The madman is down there. There's an inn there. Only 10 gold pieces. Alright, we gotta stop staying at the other inn. The other place is 30 gold. That's where the madman guy lives. Just the spells again. Goes outside. Did I see her before? An old farmer's wife with a long scar on her face says totally absently, "The poor, poor green fairy. I wanted to help her, but the orcs are much too strong. They knocked me down in the dirt and broke the fairy's wings, then they dragged her off." Yeah, I actually do remember that now. Sandra. Yeah, I want to go look for Sabine. Eventually. She's in a city. Yeah, I went in the cellar. Sorry. In one of the caves to the northwest of the fields. Northwest of fields. Let's make sure I know that. Sorry. I might not have written this down. Orc. From House of Healers Mountains. Mountains to the west. Cave northwest. I do have that written down. So it doesn't seem as if there's a shop where I can actually buy things that are not spells. Have I spoken to you when you're just wandering around? Yes, I have. Get away from me. I don't see anything here, so let's go to the sage. The sage, I'm thinking, might be able to identify things. Knowledge of magical spells. Oh, hello. you want to know more about some object, please come to my office between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. Okay, that would be now. That would be now. Yes. Examine my mysterious artifacts. What does this do? Okay. And what does this do? That shows me everything. Okay. Oh, you know what? This shows what's equipped. Sure. So now we can click the eye. Okay, we've got 5 charges of fireball. Good to know, and it also gives strength plus 5. Sweet. Thank you for that. I hate doing this, but I don't want to waste money. I don't know if that's... I mean, we could probably use that anyway, the sword, the firebrand. But that's been identified fair and square. I'm pretty sure we'll pay 250 gold even if something's not even magical at all. Oh. Okay. It has a magical sun, which I'm guessing is light. So that we'll keep then. I'm guessing these other things are not magical. Now I'm gonna save, because... So I'm going to cast some fireballs at that guy, but there's only 5 charges. I hate to use it up. I'm talking about the bandit leader. All right, what does bitter do? Bitter removes panic and has 1 charge. I didn't know that before, did I? Or did I? One easy way to find out. No, I don't want to quit. I did not know that. Sorry, guys, this is a little tedious. But now I assume I'll know this forever, that it heals panic. Using up all our money this way. Let me see. So a strength potion obviously gives you strength. Increased strength. Alright. So it's pretty obvious. Increases dexterity. It only by 1 point, so I'm hoping it's permanent? Yes, I'm restoring the game after this. Want to know what this stuff does. Heal lamedness. Well, it heals lamedness. Uh, See, because we don't know what the revitalizing flask does. Restores stamina. Why didn't it say... Wait. Constitution. So stamina is revitalizing? Decided to change that up. Leanness. Right. Figured. Anything else that we should know? I'm just making sure it's what we think is. That's going to heal constitution. Identify the mushroom, actually. Because we don't know what that does at this point. That seemed that. That's alright. We have a magical spell called Load. Doesn't tell us anything. Well, thanks. I'm gonna use my load spell again, going back in time. Have we gone to the wharf? I'm not sure. Alright, next episode we'll try to go to the wharf and still want to take down some bandits. Thanks so much for watching, guys. A little bit of a longer episode. Can't see splitting it into two. That would make two really short episodes. But anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.